Okay, guys, it's Anthony here, or Plexi, and I'm here with my dad. We're gonna react to a pretty weird video called Obey the Walrus. And don't mind the fan in the background.
That's what's the name of it?
Obey the Walrus.
Okay.
I'm gonna be like behind it because I'm pretty creeped out of this video. It's funny to some people and it's like scary to some people.
I can see where it could be creepy, but
yep, that's it. Okay, guys, that's gonna have to be it. I'm gonna end it here. Dad, what did you think about the video?
I don't know if I should be sad, happy, or disturbed.
Mixed emotions?
I have very mixed emotions about. I have no idea what I just saw.
What did you think?
You hear that at night?
Yeah, I mean, if it's at night with no lights on, I'll just faint.
Even during the day, if I hear that, I mean, Anthony doesn't like it.
Okay. So, Dad, what did you think that was?
I don't know.
What did you see?
Somebody
in the
trying to. It was pretty sad, too. It was a handicap trying to dance and dress pretty. Yeah. Like a messed up Marilyn Manson video.
Yeah. Do you know who Marilyn Manson is?
No.
Okay, baby, why don't you put how you saw me react to a Marilyn Manson video?
Yeah. Let's flip it and go and do it. I'll show you something.
Plot twist. Alright, let's search. Wait, isn't that like a documentary about a...
No.
The documentary is just a regular video that public that you could see on TV.
Yeah.
You could watch on TV. Okay,
I'm not going to watch
it. Too creepy or crazy.
Alright, you can
search
it out.
Dreams.
That was actually a girl she's an actor. And yeah, she is handicapped. Oh no, she's transgender.
Right.
Plus handicapped, and she was dancing. The umbrella on her head and a puppet on her head. It was pretty weird. Dad, what is this? Alright, this is starting off already. This is a song, right?
Mm-hmm. Kind of remind me of that video we just saw.
Yeah, but
you got the idea from
it. It was creepy because I remember it said that obey the walrus or something will happen.
What?
So it kind of has the same
vibe to it.
Yeah.
That's where it started getting creepy. Alright. But the moral behind it is that it was like a gang or something called the Walrus, and no one knows anything about it. No people. It's pretty much a lie. Yeah, it says it.
Overall, it was pretty crazy. So that's something that I should wake you up in the middle of the night with.
No. Chill. Okay.
So it is.
Obey the walrus.
So when we're all sleeping, we'll obey the what?
The walrus.
Walrus. So okay. So that's our plan. We want to freak Anthony out.
You know what? Let's watch Anthony's reaction.
Yeah, while he sleeps.
That would be a great
Okay. That's not gonna happen, but. Obey the walrus, known as in Spanish as obed. How do you say it in Spanish? La Morsa.
La Morsa.
Alright, is a video that was allegedly created by Latin American known as the Walrus in Spanish. The Walrus.
La Morsa.
La Morsa.
And it is said that bad things happen after watching the video. Oh. I watched this video.
It's like
creepypasta.
Oh well, she's definitely creepy. And
no, I've done.
You said Bloody Mary and then something happened.
Yeah. Okay. I've said that so many times, and we laughed at each other when we did that. All right, guys. So I'm gonna have to wrap it up here. Bye.
Peace.